The TBI says an endangered child alert from Knox County ended in a deadly officer-involved shooting overnight in East Ridge. The girl is safe, but the suspect accused of taking the 11-year-old is dead. Dallas Payton has more. Dallas.
Cindy, the TBI says the suspect and registered sex offender, Edward Renz, was spotted traveling on I-75 towards Catoosa County, Georgia, around 1 a.m. with the 11-year-old girl who went missing on Tuesday. Now, Catoosa County was notified about the man around 8:30 p.m. last night and told that he was possibly on his way to the area with the girl overnight. Catoosa County and Knox County and Sheriff's Office and other agencies followed the man off of Exit 1 in East Ridge. When law enforcement encountered the man, they say he refused to comply or surrender and attempted to hit officers with his vehicle. They say that's when at least four officers shot into the vehicle and killed the man. Take a listen to the moments leading up to the shooting through 911 dispatch.
Shots fired. One GSW to the head, approximately 30-year-old male.
Everybody good?
CNMS, I think all officers involved are okay.
The 11-year-old girl did not have any injuries from the incident, and the Knox County Sheriff's Office says three detectives were injured but are expected to be okay. And once the TBI finishes their investigation, they will turn over their findings to District Attorney General Cody Wump. We'll continue to follow this case and keep you updated on air and online.